And as for the world, Europe celebrated the first day of the new year under the shadow of terror, with alerts in many cities. From New York's Times Square to Rio's Copacabana Beach, revelers brought in the new year under heavy security. World leaders were filled with hope for better tomorrows in 2016. Take a look.
People all over the world bid goodbye to 2015 and leaped into the leap year of 2016 with a lot of enthusiasm, hope and resolutions. World leaders congratulated everyone on the occasion. Chinese President Xi Jinping highlighted poverty reduction and China's international role in his New Year speech. In an address transmitted live by state broadcasters, Xi called for confidence and hard work for a good beginning.
In the new year, we should consolidate and develop the widest patriotic united front, adhere to and improve the system of multi-party cooperation and political consultation, and keep uniting people and adding new forces to the development of Korea. The CPPCC should put forward real advices, good plans and practical measures, make new, greater contributions to building China into a moderately prosperous society in an all-around way, and accelerate the construction of socialist modernization.
Russian President Vladimir Putin extended New Year greeting to all the Russian citizens, especially military personnel fighting international terrorism abroad. He also expressed gratitude to all those who day and night, weekends and holidays, perform their duty.
We are grateful to all those people who are always on duty, day and night, working days and holidays. Today, I would like to congratulate especially those servicemen of our country who fight international terrorism, stand for the national interest of Russia on the distant frontiers, showing commitment, decisiveness and firm character.
Large crowds flocked to temples and shrines in Tokyo on the first day of the new year to receive God's blessings for the year 2016. Meiji Shrine, located in a trendy shopping district in Tokyo, surrounded by a large forested area, is a popular spot for both Japanese and tourists to offer prayers or just sightseeing. More than a million people packed into New York City's Times Square under heavy security to celebrate the arrival of 2016 with a traditional dropping of New Year's Eve crystal ball. The revelers hailed the arrival of 2016 early Friday with cheers and a measure of relief as America's biggest New Year Eve celebration unfolded without a hitch under a blanket of unprecedented security. The London Eye provided the backdrop to a stunning firework display in the British capital as thousands of people gathered along the banks of River Thames to usher in the start of the new year. Hundreds of thousands of people gathered at Berlin's landmark Brandenburg Gate to see in the new year at an open-air party. The highlight of the event was a colourful display of fireworks which lit up the rather cloudy night, marking the start of 2016. Dubai also witnessed large-scale celebrations. Parisians hope for brighter 2016 as they welcome New Year with celebrations which were a little more somber than usual, with memories still looming large of November 13 attacks which killed 130 mainly partygoers in bars and a concert hall. City authorities cancelled the fireworks and truncated the planned show, calling for an atmosphere of sobriety and togetherness. News Night Desk, DD News.